Hello, I'm Lisa Gutkin. Everybody wants to know this ornament. It's called a krecht, or a sob, or a sigh. And it goes like this. What you're doing is you're using either the third or the fourth finger. I'm going to use the third finger. And you're... Here's an exaggerated version. And what you're actually doing, though, is not really sounding that third finger as much. And there I used it before the beat. Okay, so let's play from the beginning of the second part.